Hello everyone, this is Dr. Saba Fatima, Consultant Obstetrician and Gynecologist at HRBR Motherhood Hospital, Bangalore. Caesarean section or caesarean delivery is a procedure which is done by cutting the abdomen or the tummy and the uterus to deliver the baby. Most of the time it is a life-saving procedure. The incidence of caesarean section in the present world is around 25 to 30%. Caesarean section has been classified into four major categories or grades. The first grade is called emergency caesarean section, where baby has to be delivered within 30 minutes. The most common reason in such case is called umbilical cord prolapse, or there is abruptio placentae, where the placenta has separated and it is bleeding. The second category is called emergency caesarean section, where the baby has to be delivered within 90 minutes. The indications can be where there is a meconium stain liquor which is causing fetal distress on the baby. The third category, where the baby requires rapid delivery but there is no time limit. Example is you have been tried for normal labor by inducing and the labor has not progressed. The fourth category is called elective caesarean or a planned caesarean, where the delivery is planned in the antenatal period. Example, breech deliveries or a breech baby. Now, before the caesarean section is planned, a consent is mandatory, where a written permission has to be given by the patient and the relative. The incidence of caesarean section is around 25 to 30%. Before caesarean section, the stomach has to be empty without any solid or liquids for 6 to 8 hours. It is done under spinal anesthesia. In case of emergency, general anesthesia has been used. The duration of caesarean section may go from 30 to 50 minutes depending on the complications what the consultant is going to face during the procedure. Post-operative recovery is going to take 3 to 7 days or sometimes even 15 days. Analgesia is given effectively and for long period depending on the pain tolerance of the patient. There are different modes of analgesia which are available in terms of IV and even epidural or oral drugs. The post-op recovery depends on the patient. Ambulation is advised second day, urinary catheter will be removed on the second day, diet is allowed and physiotherapy is advised. Breastfeeding has to be started immediately or as early as possible. After 6 weeks, exercises has to be resumed, including the weight loss, and the sexual activity can be resumed after 6 weeks, that is called the involution period. Now, caesarean wound is a clean-cut wound. The scar heals beautifully and then it fades away depending on your skin texture. Now, coming to the risk and the complications of caesarean section, the most important is your bladder injury or the urinary bladder tear, which happens while extracting the baby. Second is urinary tract infection, and then paralytic ileus, where the bowels take some time or the intestine takes some time to get back to the normal activity, blood clots, drug reactions or anesthesia complications. Take home message: caesarean section is a life-saving procedure. It is not done as a routine for everybody. It is done when there is a proper clear-cut indication either from the maternal side or from the fetal side. Don't take it in any other way. When you cannot deliver vaginally, there is only other way out to get the baby out. It is through a cut on your abdomen and it is called caesarean delivery. Thank you.